60% of Alaska's exports go to Asia, including $1.6 billion in marine products. There's no question Asia is an important trading partner, and there's also no question that the USDA catfish program stands to jeopardize that trade flow. Senator Lisa Murkowski can protect Alaska's key trade relationships by voting to repeal the USDA catfish program.